Hey everyone, welcome back to this brand new video uploading here on the channel of GameTime Life. In this video, I'm going to be showing you two male outfits using the creator outfit transfer glitch of the latest patch of 1.46. Now basically, these two outfits have like a armor glitched through it, and the other outfit has like a trashman vest, and we have a black shirt together with the pair of joggers and everything. So these are like two really cool male outfits. The other outfits with like the armor were also really that you guys liked it. So this one also has like a full white outfit with the black racing gloves and everything. So yeah, two outfits that I'm bringing you guys today. So I hope you guys will like them. Of course, it has to be done with the outfit transfer glitch, like I told you guys. So we're going to be creating 6 outfit slots that we're going to be transferring. And it's up to you which transfer method you're using, gender swap, create your outfit transfer, whatever. I'm only going to be showing you the components. So we're going to be starting on the second female character, and you have to create this outfit for both outfit number 1 and outfit number 2. So if you're making outfit number 1, you have to do this, and if you're making outfit number 2, you have to do this outfit too. So for that, we're going into the tops. You want to go into the leather jackets and make sure that you put on the blue GC jacket. Now in combination with that, you want to make sure that you have applied the two-tone tank top, just like always, so we can get the black biker gloves. Now for the shoes, you want to go into the boots and simply put on the crimson cowboy boots, which are the white racing suit shoe components. And then for the pants, you want to go into the sports pants and make sure that you apply the spotted muscle pants to merge the pair of joggers. So as soon as you've got that applied, for the last item, go back into the accessories, go into the earrings, and make sure you put on the black and white deco earrings to merge a IA badge or like a scarf. So now you want to save this on slot number 1, and this is the outfit that you have to do. So now I'm going to be starting with the components for outfit number 2, and for that we're leaving the shoes and the pants and the earrings on. So you want to simply return back to the accessories, make sure that you go into the gloves and put on the light woodland tactical gloves to merge a pair of race gloves from slot number 1. So now as soon as you've got that applied, you want to back out and simply make your way back into the top section. From here you want to go into the bomber jackets and put on the yellow Magnetics Versity bomber jacket, which is like the white sports top components. So now you want to go ahead and just save this on slot number 2, and then we're moving over to the last outfit for outfit number 1. So this outfit basically contains the white body armor with like a merging top to merge the white top. So again, we're leaving the shoes, the pants, the gloves and the earrings on, so go back into the tops, go to the work jackets and put on the peach camo closed field work jackets. Now underneath that, you want to go into the gun running t-shirts and you want to apply the gray digital roller tee. Now this will be like the white armor components, and then for the last item, go into the hat section, go into the caps forward and put on the gray woodland cap, which is a white solid forward half cap. So now you want to save this on slot number 3, and now we're moving over to the components for outfit number 2. So for outfit number 2, you want to return back over to the top section. From here you want to go into the sports jackets and apply the dark red puffer jackets. This is like the black shirts or black sports top components. And then for that, underneath that, you want to go into the bikinis and simply put on the black bikini to make sure that this outfit transfers. So once you have these on, you want to go into the shoes section, go into the boots and apply the chocolate slack boots, which are the orange trunk shoe components. For pants, you want to still leave those spotted muscle pants on. And then for accessories, you also want to leave those earrings and the gloves on. So now you want to save this on slot number 4 or on slot number 2 if you're only making outfit number 2. And then we're moving over to the last outfit. So for that, again, we're leaving the earrings, the shoes, the pants and the gloves on. And we're returning back over to the top section. So in the top section, go back to the leather jackets and put on the blue cropped biker leather jacket. And in combination with that, we're going to be applying the black classic from the tuck t-shirt section, which is the trashman vest component. So now as soon as you've got this applied, again, make sure that you apply that forward face cap so we can have a white solid forward half cap. And then now all your components are done for both of the outfits. So you can now save this on slot number 5, and then you can apply outfit number 1, and then just do your transfer glitch to like merge it all together. So I'm using the Create Your Outfit Transfer glitch. The link for that will be in the description box down below. So do your gender swap method or do your Krampus mask transfer method. It's a little bit hard to do it with Krampus mask, but it is possible, I think. So I'm quickly going to be doing this and then I'll see you guys back in a second so we can merge both of our outfits. So I'm back here on the male character and I'm just going to be saving my current outfit, which has the white joggers and the IA badge. This outfit was uploaded before, so the outfit tutorial for this one will also be linked in the description box down below. So we're going to be starting by merging the very first outfit, and for that you want to make sure that you have your pair of white joggers and that you have your IAA badge or your scarf applied. And you want to take off everything else, so take off the tops, take off the shoes and any other accessories. And then you're good to go, you can save this, it's just optional, doesn't really matter. So we're going to be starting by merging outfit number 1 first, which has the black racing suit gloves that we're going to be merging on outfit number 1 and outfit number 2. So for that, as soon as you have your outfit set like this, you want to open up the pause menu, go to jobs, go to Rockstar Created Jobs, and from here you want to go into Versus, and you want to start up Crooked Cop. Now inside of this job, make sure that you set clothing over to player owned, or if you're joining somebody else, make sure that the current host has also set clothing to player owned. Now as soon as that has been set, then you just want to wait for the job to simply launch up or just invite like some random players to make sure that you can play this job. So as soon as the job is all launched up, you will be brought back over to the screen right here. All you have to do is just scroll over to owned outfits and simply hit once to the right. And you should see like a black biker suit top appear with a checkerboard item, and you should see your IA badge and your white joggers. So now hit ready to play, this is what it should look like, if you got this you're good to go, and just wait for the job to simply launch up. Now here inside of the mission you want to hold down the touchpad, simply go to style, go to accessories, and then you want to put on either a rebreather or an earpiece, or else your whole outfit will spawn off because it has a checkerboard item. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm simply going to be finishing this job. As you can see in the gameplay right here, I'm going to be applying my earpiece. So now as soon as you've got that applied, you simply want to pull up the phone and quit the job, or you just want to finish the job if you want to make sure that you do not spawn inside of a bad sport lobby. So as soon as you are back here in an online session, we're now going to be activating the race gloves for our two outfits. So you already basically know what to do, we're doing this in every video. You want to go into the clothes store, go to the accessories, go into the gloves, and from here you want to scroll over until you see a race suit glove and simply hit X on those, and this is what your outfit should look like. So now you have two options, you can just override slot number 1, or you can just simply delete slot number 1 and just merge this straight on outfit number 1 and outfit number 2. So just choose for yourself what you're going to be doing. So we're going to be starting by merging outfit number 1, so for that again we're returning back over to the Crooked Cop mission, and you basically already know what to do. Make sure that clothing has been set over to player owned, or else if like a host has also set it to player owned, then you're also good to go. So again, you simply want to wait for the job to launch up, just like you see here on screen. And on the screen right here, you want to scroll back over to owned outfits. You want to go once to the right and nothing should change. If you didn't delete your outfit, then just simply override the dead slots. And then go once to the right again, you should see your white top appear with a red crew t-shirt glitched through it. And then you want to go once to the right again to remove that and add the white body armor and add the white forward faced cap. And now outfit number 1 is fully merged and fully done. So now hit ready to play, and again just wait for this job to simply launch up and just take the outfit inside of the job. So to seal the deal, and you already know what to do, you want to apply an earpiece because we're having a white cap component. And if we're applying an earpiece, the whole head will spawn off. So make sure that you go once to the left and simply put on your earpiece that you have. So now as soon as you've got your earpiece applied, again you can choose for yourself if you either want to finish this job or if you simply want to pull up the phone and quit the job. So I'm going to be quitting the job by phone, and as soon as I'm back here, this will be outfit number 1. I'm just taking off that ugly ass earpiece, and yeah, then I'm going to be removing the slots for outfit number 1. So I deleted the outfit slots for outfit number 1, as you can see here. I saved this white outfit and it's done. So make sure that you do not save it like in the way of the outfit number 2, because or else it will go over this and the whole merge will be like different and it won't be good. So now you can either like leave your white outfit on, or you can just reapply your outfit, which has the black biker gloves and the black t-shirt and everything already set on there. And now we're going to be merging outfit number 2. So this will be the last time that we're entering Crooked Cop. So again, just make your way into Crooked Cop like I told you guys. And then from here, clothing, player, outfit, everything is still the same, as you guys might know. And then as soon as the job is all launched up, we're scrolling back over to Onet outfit, go once to the right and nothing should change. Or if you go once to the right, you should see your black top, your black leather sports top like you see here in the gameplay. And then go once to the right again to add the trashman vest and the white hat. So this will be outfit number 2, and again we're going to be hitting ready to play and just taking this outfit straight inside of the job. So again, to seal the deal, make sure that you apply a earpiece because we have a hat component. And then you can simply quit the job again, and then both of your outfits are successfully done and merged, and you've added 2 new outfits to your collection. So here, as you can see, I'm back in an online session. I'm removing that earpiece again, and now I'm removing all my transferred outfit slots because all my outfits are done. So as you can see, I'm deleting those slots and I'm saving this at the top of my saved outfits list. So this is what both outfits look like. This is the white outfit, and here we have the other outfit that I've saved because I really like this one. And here we have the trashman outfit, so this is what they look like. If it worked for you and if you like this outfit as much as I do, please leave a like on today's video. Subscribe to the channel of Games on Life for more outfits and outfit glitches. And leave any suggestions in the comments section down below, and maybe your idea will get featured in the next video. And of course, turn on post notifications to get informed with the latest uploads. And if you want to follow me on social media, all my links will be in the description box down below. And then I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye everyone!